Karen told McDonald's staff in Fresno that they didn't make as much money as her after she wasn't given her soda. A bystander stepped in to stick up for the staff.
What the f***?
The man later spoke out to explain why she wasn't given her soda.
She wasn't charged a soda.
She was identified as Gina Aiello, and her employer fired her. Karma strikes again when...